The KMT and TPP affiliated Taipei City Mayoral candidates have repeatedly raised doubts about how DPP candidate Chen Shizhong handled the COVID-19 pandemic during his time as Health and Welfare Minister. Chen recently told the printed media that he's come under criticism because he performed so well.
Three candidates are facing off in the Taipei City mayoral race. The KMT and TPP-affiliated Taipei City mayoral candidates have repeatedly raised doubts about how DPP candidate Chen Shizhong handled the COVID-19 pandemic during his time as Health and Welfare Minister. During a recent interview with United Daily News, Chen said others are finding fault with him because he performed so well. KMT candidate Zhang Wai-an remained unconvinced.
一直以來,我們看到民進黨或陳忠都不願意深切的自我好好檢討跟反省,把所有的過錯都推給別人,好像責任永遠都是其他人。千錯萬錯都不是自己的錯。Meanwhile,
Chen attacked Taipei City Mayor Ko Wen-je for going ahead with the Taipei-Shanghai Twin City Forum as Chinese fighters were buzzing Taiwan's airspace, claiming it was incompetent and also hurt Taiwan. He described it as being like a gangster running to serve tea. Independent candidate Vivian Huang had a response.
無謂的應該不是台北市政府。飛機穿越飛彈打過來,中央政府完全不在乎吧。直到日本通知我們,我們才知道它飛越了台北市的上空。
Huang said that regardless of whether there are exchanges such as the forum, it's the central government that cares the least about the security of the people. She asked the Thai administration and Chen to explain why they did nothing as a missile flew overhead. Meanwhile, Zhang cautioned that existing communication channels need to be maintained to prevent any error of judgment from raising tensions.